Alrighty then, I squirted a little red on there, actually the rest of what I had in that can, and I got another can with some more red in it, but I'm going to let what I have on there dry, and then I'll flip it over and paint the bottom and squirt another color on it, two or three, and then once we get it all nice and red, I'll take it up and show it to Stan and see what he thinks. We'll kind of go from there. Well, I sprayed that can, and that last coat didn't sit too well with it. I was using a different kind of paint. This Rust-Oleum with a little fancy cap. That seems like that works real good for everything. I had a can of this. I remember this can from when I was doing the kitchen cabinets. It wouldn't spray if it wasn't upside down. Well, I don't know. This looked like it was going on there pretty good, but this looks all crinkled up like it's got silicone in it or something. Could have been some oil on that can, but I figured after I scraped it with that wire brush, it wouldn't have. But I got a feeling it ain't going to dry anytime soon, and I don't want to mess with it too much. What I'm going to do is just grab the handle and hang it on a hook up there so I can get my table free and work on some other stuff here. That's what you got to do sometimes. Just set it aside and give it some time.